NASA's first ever asteroid sample return. It has been incredible.
NASA scientists were celebrating on Sunday after a space capsule carrying the agency's first ever asteroid specimen to be brought to Earth parachuted into a designated zone in the Utah desert earlier in the day. The capsule was released from the robotic spacecraft OSIRIS-REx when it finally came close enough to Earth. It had actually collected its sample 3 years ago from the asteroid named Bennu.
We can't wait to crack into it.
At a news conference, OSIRIS-REx principal investigator Dante Loretta laid out the goals for studying Bennu.
The key objective for me, and one of the driving objectives of this program, is to try to understand, did carbon-rich asteroids like Bennu deliver the compounds that may have led to the origin of life on our planet?
Loretta also said NASA went through extensive planetary protection reviews to make sure it was safe to bring home.
Bennu is a near-Earth asteroid. Probably material from this asteroid has been delivered to the Earth at some point in the past. It's also a very small body that's constantly exposed to ionizing radiation, and no life forms that we know of would be able to survive that kind of environment. So very, very low risk. In fact, we're more worried about Earth biology contaminating the sample.
Discovered in 1999, Bennu is classified as a small near-Earth asteroid as it passes relatively close to our planet every 6 years, though scientists think it's unlikely to make impact. The final descent and landing of the sample, shown on a NASA live stream, capped a six-year joint mission between the U.S. Space Agency and the University of Arizona. It's only the third asteroid sample ever, and by far the biggest, brought back to Earth for analysis. The first two came from similar missions by the Space Agency of Japan.